I think your stats said if you were going to do an Italian job on this place, you'd need 4,000 minutes.
That's right, yeah.
It's incredible to look at, but it doesn't do anything. Why is it so valuable?
Partly because it's rare, so it's in limited supply. You can't keep making it. The gold here is a store of value. It is globally recognised. People want gold, so it creates a market in itself. It doesn't change value as much, for example, as currencies. This is a lot more durable than investing in chocolate or something like that.
What would this be worth, roughly?
£475,000 at today's market price.
All right, well, that'll sort the mortgage.
So most bars are in this, what we think of as a trapezoid form. Mm-hmm. It makes it easier to handle. But this bar here from the United States is in the form of a brick. The Federal Reserve Bank of New York. It is built on bedrock, so the gold can be stacked one on top of another. Here at the Bank of England, because it's built on clay, we have floor loading limits, which is why we have the gold in pallet. All of the gold that was held in London was sent to the Bank of Canada in Ottawa. The area was used as an air raid shelter, and it had a canteen, had a billiards table, it had beds in.